My FDO offers a great set of tools to help you secure grant funding, leaving you more time to cultivate important opportunities. Keeping track of great prospects, grant requests, and all the related notes, tasks, and contacts can be complicated and time-consuming. My FDO will save you countless of hours by keeping you organized throughout the process of finding the funding you need to drive your organization forward. Let's review how you can organize your prospecting work right within FDO. Let's start from FDO search results. When you want to add a grantmaker as a prospect in My FDO, you can do that directly from your search results by clicking on the bullseye icon next to a grantmaker you want to keep, either from the results page, or perhaps you won't decide that they're a prospect until you read the grantmaker's profile. So you review the profile and it looks like a great prospect. Simply add them as a prospect from the Funder's Profile toolbox in the upper right of the page. This will add a funder to My FDO as a prospect. The bullseye icon and results list will be purple for all funders you add to My FDO. You will probably end up sending many of these prospects grant proposals, so let's take a look at how to track that in My FDO. Start by clicking on the blue Add New Grant Proposal button. A form will appear for you to add details about this grant proposal. The only fields required are grant proposal name, project name, and grant status. Other fields have been included to help you make notes on the new grant proposal. Fill in as many or as few as you wish. So, what's this required project name field? Think of projects as fundraising campaigns. Each grant proposal must be associated with a project so you can track your overall progress towards a fundraising goal. If it's part of an existing campaign, simply select the project this proposal will be associated with. If it's your first grant proposal of a campaign, you will create a new project here. Then, once you've filled in the fields you'd like to complete, click Save. And with that, you have created a new grant proposal record with a new project, which is like a mini project page with its own progress box, set of tasks, contacts, and notes that are specific to this grant proposal. Let's go back and take a closer look at projects. As an expert at fundraising, you are more than likely working with multiple funders. Organize your prospective funders using projects. This feature works much like the folders on your computer because they are primarily used for organizing, so you can create as many as you need. To set up a project, it simply requires a project name, description, and goal amount. My FDO will allow you to see your whole history of interactions with each prospective funder in the form of grant proposals, contacts, and comments. If you need to view the funder's profile, click on the flyout icon. Grant proposals will generally progress at different speeds. To see a list of grant proposals you have in progress, click on Grant Proposals in the left rail of My FDO or in the My FDO dropdown. In one glance, you can see proposal name, grant maker, status, amount, deadline, which project it is associated with, and your last activity. Once you start the prospecting journey, you'll soon gain contacts you'll want to continue to network and build relationships with. Create a directory of contacts important to you, your organization, or for specific projects directly within My FDO. Every project has a long to-do list. Task will help you keep track and monitor all of this. You can also delegate and assign tasks to others linked to your multi-user account. We recommend adding contacts or tasks from a prospect or grant proposal page so that you can always see them in context. Every time you log into FDO, your homepage will show you a mini dashboard of your activity so you can quickly see what is pending or what you need to do next. To view the full dashboard, just click on My FDO in the menu bar. So now you are ready to start managing your fundraising in My FDO. Use it to streamline your fundraising process by managing your prospects and proposals in the same place that you search for funders. Then you can spend more time on building relationships with your funders.